Waiting to hear if there's a break. In the case of a serial killer on the loose, five people have